is a lot. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. The leader's just done a 2:23.4 seconds. Sector 2 time is quick. Sector 1 is quick. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. The leader has just done 2:23. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. We're seeing lots of rear locking. Left, 2 minutes to go. You've just done a 2:22.7 seconds. You're in pole. That puts you 4 tenths quicker than second place.
How many laps did we do last race? 8?
I think 9.
It's
not.
Yeah, how many did we do? No, in fact, how much did I get to? I've got 2, 4 left, so...
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Careful with that bend there.
Get ready.
Shit.
Green, green, green.
Holy
shit. Sorry mate, didn't see that.
Who's on my left? Who is that?
I can't see anybody. I'm number 19. I'm... I don't know. What is this?
It's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up and stay smooth. Sweet start, mate. Keep it coming.
Thanks, someone, for the assist.
Come on, guys.
Sarge.
The gap behind is now 6/10.
Well, there's a bit something wrong. I didn't see anybody, so see you around in a week.
See ya.
That's the next time.
Bye.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
I was almost expecting you to go for that.
Not me too well. Oh shit.
Right side's clear. Aye! Lots of rear brake locking.
Traffic jam!
This is a traffic jam. Yeah, someone crashed into my back.
Me. Sorry, go on.
Part of the happening, is there?
Yeah, watch out, guys.
Big pile up at the...
Sorry, everyone. Totally my fault. It's
a big pile up coming up.
Oh, I love it. This is amazing. This is Macau.
This looked fun. Mally, did you handbrake around that? Because your back end, like, just swinged out.
Yeah.
That was a 2.25.3.
You done?
Yeah, you can do it like a normal
person.
I can't get it.
This is looking good.
I'm driving with steering lock 25.
Whew. Yeah, same. Just
I'm
drive to the left.
I can get around it, but it's just so much quicker.
Well, I mean, I was behind you for the most part, and the up end was the only part I was gaining you, gaining on you every lap. Oh. I think it's like placebo.
Oh no.
The gap behind is now 8.3.
I've learnt my lesson now, I'm starting lifting through Mandarin.
Yeah.
I don't even think that I have the handbrake mapped.
I've mapped it in Dirt Rally, but not in Race Room.
Yeah, Dirt Rally.
That last lap was out 2.24.3.
Got a cut track.
Yes. This happened to me in the F3s quite a few times.
You got absolutely no slipstream at all.
I almost lost my rear wing in the hairpin.
That was close, Daniel.
Oh-ish.
Yeah.
Holy...
Yeah. This was,
That's what I want to see, a bit more of that, lads.
Yes, please.
Bit more of that.
A Drift King move.
Catching the gaps now, 4 seconds. in the lead. That lap was a 2:30.8. New fastest lap for Moreau, 2:24.2. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. You're halfway home, got plenty of fuel. You're locking your right rear. Just done a 2:25.2 seconds. Sector 3 is 2.2 off the pace. Your left front showing somewhere. Keep an eye on it. You've used half your fuel. The gap behind's increased to 4.4.
Good defending.
Damn, sorry about that.
matching race pace. Sector 3 is 2.1 seconds off the pace. 10 minutes of fuel remaining, that's 10 minutes. That's a new fastest lap for Moreau, 2.24.2. There's somewhere on those front tyres, mate. That's 5 minutes remaining, we can win this.
Sorry, I tried not to squeeze you.
It worked out, it's fine. That was 2.24.8 seconds. The gap to Moreau behind is increasing. It's now 7.1 seconds.
Sorry mate, go on through.
Got such a good toe, Daniel, that I hit the speed, I hit the limit up.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes.
I have no grip in the front anymore.
Seeing lots of rear brake locking.
Fucking hell. Every time, Tobias, I'm probably holding you up.
I mean, I really gotta be careful not to run into you.
Sorry.
Just done at 2.26.3 seconds. Sector 3 is 1.3 seconds off the base. One more lap to go. Stay focused.
Shut up, crew chief.
No!
Oh!
Sounds painful.
That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
I wish my front tyres weren't made out of Pirellis. The understeering was just awful.
Seeing lots of left rear locking.
No!
Thank you!
Sorry.
No, it helped me. Maybe a little bit of a boost though.
Wouldn't help you if it spun you around. Tough race, well done Ish.
Good win Ish.
Dominant win.
But imagine if we hadn't crashed in Dublin.
Yeah.
Well done mate, you made them all look silly today.
Kind of sealed it about 5 minutes in, that crash.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think good you and race, I were everyone. About even pace, because every time I was coming to the finish line, the gap wasn't moving at all, so I couldn't catch up to you.
You were catching, but it was almost like maybe like a tenth or two every lap. So it was sort of whatever you'd gained, I'd gain it on the straight, and then you'd kind of catch up again. But it was, that was a good race. Well done, guys.
Well done,
I was
well
just
done.
Defending the whole race.
Well done, guys.
I was trying too hard, Daniel, to get you on the straight. That I've
how much wing did you have?
No, one.
One. I was using 10.
Oh god. So basically, setups mean nothing then, yeah.
You were way faster than me on the straight. It was
did you
just
max
the same
out the
as
final
well.
Drive?
I was doing 263 on the straight until I hit the limit.
I was doing about 266.
There?
267.
That Citroen's fast.
I was only like 261, 62 I think.
Yeah, 63 was I think my top speed with slipstream, with one wing.
Is that the Lada?
That's the Chevy.
Oh, okay.